DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. See you in Parc Fermé.
drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today.
Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something